Hello ladies and gentlemen and welcome to a Nemo and Friends video. Usually, I try not to swear in my videos, however this next video probably does contain foul language, such as the nature of live conversations. Be warned and enjoy.
And we're back, kind of.
Kind of?
Well, kind of, we're not always fully there. We're going to upgrade the blacksmith. I have sold an item I shouldn't have done, and now we're going to upgrade it. So, smithy too!
Hey!
New armor.
Ooh.
Ooh, hello. I'll definitely be spending all the gold and stuff. I don't have to do anything else. I'm getting some really nice gear.
Do you actually have anything useful for me? Scale mail I'm already using, but your scale mail is better than my scale mail? How dare you, sir?
That's a mint.
It's expensive.
That is definitely almost. That's over double. Yep, that, I'll grab that.
Yeah, this is actually really expensive.
Dang.
So I can buy real scale mail, or you can.
It's got the Svalin shield, is no longer like the best shield, unfortunately.
So, I can't actually afford to buy myself the scale mail unless I sell some more stuff.
Well, I'm going to craft an Ulfung shield.
Can I upgrade you? No, I need a lot more for you. Jotan's anvil. I guess. Okay. That may be the next quest. Who knows?
Yeah, see, let me get my scale mail then. Bam! My new shield, unfortunately, Svalin, is no longer that useful.
Did you just buy scale? I'm using worn scale mail, and you're wearing real scale mail.
Well, because I don't have to spend my stuff upgrading.
Yeah, I suppose you do have that problem. I need another 1,000 gold for that, and 160 iron. Jesus, we need that to build stuff. Anyway, let's go into the quest.
Let me just dismantle the stuff I don't need anymore. I'm still using that one. Weapons-wise, it's fine. I need to see what shields. Thing is, like, part of me just like doesn't want to dismantle Svalin shield because I like how it looks.
It gives you a lot of gear if you do it, though.
Not really, not for me. I guess relatively it does, but like not in the grand scheme. In the grand scheme of things, not really.
Okay. Get the Jotan cleaver.
I do look awesome though. I like how I like how I look.
I have bigger shoulder blades than you.
Well done.
Hey! Shut up. Okay, we are now going to the Paladin Crusade, which is another village. We're going to the Svanen village. Didn't we destroy them already?
I have no idea, mate. We destroy everything. We're Vikings.
200 iron for the iron.
This game is very condescending towards Vikings, I think.
Yeah, we've wiped out all the Vikings, and as Vikings, we must now wipe out some more Vikings, because there can be only one Highlander.
We have been. Svanen were the first people we conquered, weren't they?
Yeah, pretty sure they were. They're the first guys we annihilated. They were the biggest tribe when we attacked them with two people.
Yeah, and then they swore fealty to us, didn't they?
Yeah. They give us iron or gold.
The Svanen saw sails upon the sea long before the foreigners had landed upon their soil.
Oh, we're going to help them, okay.
Called for aid.
Ah.
There are many safe harbors when the Svanen guide your vessel. And the metal-clad invaders did not spy the Ulfung longship when it arrived.
From atop they're all wearing metal!
The chieftain saw the enemy building strange wooden contraptions below.
Ooh, siege weapons.
Have you ever seen siege weapons?
I don't think Vikings had siege weapons.
Ulfung, we are under attack!
Well, all the women survived.
These metal brutes? It's a wonder they can even move in that armor.
Oh, is this the beginning of For Honor?
No problem for us.
Yes. But these the knights are attacking the samurai beast.
Our village is strange to us.
Why do you say it so weirdly? They're strange.
But they should fear mine.
Wait, lead us.
They should fear your wood.
I know, that's what I was thinking. But do we have soldiers? We have soldiers now.
Hey. Oh, they're enemies.
Are you actually doing this?
Yeah, keep an eye out for supply carts. Yay, it's working. Oh god. Watch out, the siege weapons are triggering every once in a while.
I know, I can see them. It's like a red circle on the ground. It's not that hard to see. Defeat the Paladin command. Why are we being attacked by Paladins?
Oh,
Okay, that didn't count as the
anyways, that's up. It's up here. Yeah, up here. Oh, look, a treasure chest. They look different now. That's a different looking treasure chest.
We have yet to find anything really useful.
Ah! Iron shards. Interesting.
Okay, the commander's over here, but... Okay, I guess we'll have to kill him because it's the only way around and go down and finish off the rest of the area. Why suddenly paladins? When do paladins fit into Norse mythology?
No, have you played For Honor?
Yeah, I'm not sure where the samurai fit in either.
Anything up here? 9.
There's a shield.
Ooh, there's something over here. Hang on, can I go up these stairs?
It looks like you can. Oh god! Is
that
a ladder?
Is that a way? Yeah. The map has something going up here, just not sure what it is.
Maybe around the other side? I don't know. That's weird. Oh! Our shield mage just got hit in the face. So... how do we get to over there then? I guess we're just going round? I'm still-
Triple kill!
I just want to get all the kills. That explorer is just murdering. Oh god, if only they had a weakly placed barricade. Have we been missing carts?
The cart out there. Okay, we got a cart down. Yeah, I think we should basically... If we're gonna basically look around for things, it should be now before we progress too far.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. I just saw a Viking get killed with a longsword. It was pretty epic. I'm not seeing anything cart looking.
I don't see anything. Okay. I think we've seen everything around here.
There's no down here we haven't looked at. It's just a form. No chest either. Also, our shield maiden's about to die.
Well, to be fair, what have they really been doing? Let's be honest.
They make me look better being flanked by ladies.
What's up here, by the way?
I don't know.
You look over there. I'm gonna go up here and see what I can find.
Okay, I'll look.
You picked a fight with the wrong shield maiden. I can't get through this area. Okay, fine.
One shield maiden's down.
Oh no!
Ah no! Okay, there's a mission to complete to the right. Ah, here's a cart.
Cart.
Okay, so this way is where we're not meant to go. Fucking birds!
Castlevania birds! Hey, iron sculpt and a troll greatbow.
Shiny ring. The troll greatbow is actually quite good.
Yeah. If you want to use a bow, it's all fine by you. I've got a massive shield and a sword on my other hand.
Okay, so I haven't really seen much else. There isn't that many carts, but we've missed them.
Typical.
Oh god! That was slow motioning.
Oh, that's up at the top. Remember where I said there wasn't a way past? It's up there.
Yes. Also, I like the fact that the bowmen charged towards the armored knights. That was tactical, sound thinking.
That's Vikings for you.
You don't have to stab them with everything, you know. Bows are meant to fire. They just pull out the arrows and try to go for the eyes.
Yeah. Bows are a melee weapon.
Supply cart. How did you miss that?
Because we couldn't get up here before. It was locked off.
Not?
No. Like, they destroyed right here. Like, there was a barrier over here.
Yes.
Mm.
I'll let you off just this once.
Double kill.
Last time you came to this village, we were killing everyone. This time you came to this village, we're still killing everyone, but in a different way. Okay. Let's go north, I guess?
Yes, go up north and around, I think.
Where else over here? Explore, murder, say hello.
There's a cart over here. Some gold and some wood.
Okay, he's dead. Did you get the cards?
Yeah, I got the card up there. Dude, come on, you just walk straight past this.
I'm looking around for other things.
Ooh, Talisman of Heimdall. What's this? Heimdall. It's a damage, dark, fear duration. Fine, I'm going to switch to that.
This is a secret, because this area doesn't even exist. But you're not using the dark duration thing.
Oh, it's a new one I just picked up in that chest.
No, but you're going to use it. I'm trying to keep it using different types just in case.
Yeah.
Okay. So, south is where we need to go. Let's go.
What's over here? Then. Nothing. Okay.
Oh.
And I'm currently picking up the blood as I go. I've almost got enough to level 9.
I'll have to check.
Look at the top left of your screen.
Top left of my screen just says 8.
8 plus?
8 plus 1.
There you go, so 8 plus is you can level up now.
Yeah, treasure chest over here, copper talk.
Got some iron and some gold.
Oh, iron I'm very, very in need of, because I need to use that for armor and also upgrading the village.
I guess I get a huge bonus because I don't have to upgrade the village.
Yeah, you get to have better gear, and I'm just like, look, I have to make it, but we can play together.
Well, if you want me to carry you, I'll carry you, right? It's fine.
Oh! You steal all my stuff. Every time you see me about to kill someone, you fire off your ranged weapon.
Well, you know, I gotta guarantee it, you know.
Oh, I missed some stuff over here.
Oh?
So we have 2 more enemies and 4 more carts and 2 more skulls.
Okay.
That's fine.
There's an altar for leveling up there as well, so... Anything over here? Not as far as I can see.
What over here? I mean, the boat seems to have
stuff. There's the altar. There's an altar up here.
I know. I'm looking around for hidden stuff. Oh, I found a paladin again. He stunned me.
We keep like I don't know what an elite soldier looks like, but we do keep killing them occasionally.
I know, I'm going to be the paladin, but they're not.
Oh, I just got one of them. Well, they're literally called Imperial Elite, I can't really tell them apart.
That's sorry, I'm going to level up.
I did, I'm going to spend my gift point right now.
Just add more damage.
Increase the slashing damage, I'll do.
Bonus to attack speed, level 10. Oh, goddammit. Light armor bonus!
Yeah, you're not supposed to be in heavy armor, that's me.
I'm heavy armor. I'm sorry, I'm going heavy armor. I'm not going for that bonus. I'm a heavy soldier, got it.
Real archer. Rage ready. Rage.
He's having all the fun while I'm leveling up. Okay, I'm on my way.
There was over here. There's gonna be something up here, I know it. Supply cart!
Look, we need 2 more equine school. Where would they be?
Don't know. I'm trying to find.
If you're not in school, where would you be hiding?
In a gold chest. Sorry, but that is the correct answer, and you know it.
This is why we can't have nice things.
Oh, is that why we can't have nice things?
Many of the things, but, you know.
Yeah, that should have been the elite. Oh, wait, he hasn't died yet. There you go, elite soldier down.
Okay, so we've destroyed this. Anything over there?
There you go. There's one more cart to go.
Okay, we have four siege engines to kill.
Yeah, but we still got iron skulls to find, damn it.
If we leave one alive, we'd be fine. We got plenty of gear at least.
Chest here.
Anything?
No, it was standard chest, but.
So we have three more siege engines. Not a paladin, for some other reason. Cart, here it is, last cart.
Supply carts are down, good.
So what we need now is the. I'm looking at the map, there's not much of the map left.
Yeah, we gotta get to the ship, so it's not a problem. Like, we can look around if we have to, but I definitely did not see them.
That's a weird question. Why are they saying these guys in the heavy iron aren't moving fast? They're wearing chainmail mostly and iron helmets. That's what we're wearing.
Yeah.
They're not even wearing plate mail.
Multi kill.
Shut up. You stole my kill, goddammit, I was building up! You stole my setup again! Why, Nemo? I thought we were friends!
What on earth give you that impression?
Wow. I think we've missed them, I can't.
Yeah, we must have done, and I can't see where!
I think that's something on that bit we couldn't get up. Maybe it was opened up now, it was taken up by siege engines, but we wouldn't go that way back just for them?
What does the iron... Iron skull give you iron, though. You want iron, don't you?
Yeah, but do we want to go all the way back just for iron?
I don't mind. I'm going to stay here. It's going to be your decision. There you go.
By the Vanir, I swear, you will.
By the Vanir, you say? Interesting.
Didn't we wipe them out, too?
You need better gods than that if you want to stop me!
I'm pretty sure we've killed something called that already.
For the glory of the Vanir! And the God of Gods!
We have to, like, flank the guy because of the shield, so if I tank him... There you go. That was really, really quite easy. Talisman of Freyr, great sickle and a Gebo rune, and quite a lot of iron and gold. Ooh! We might have some time to look around if you want. No, we can't go back.
So apparently, we've got one of the runes, which is in our own area, apparently.
Right.
That was easy. That was really easy.
The feud in Asgard between the Aesir and the Vanir had spilled over onto the shores of Midgard once again. The Paladin Crusade sought a buried runestone, but how they knew it was there and what they planned to use it for, I could not tell. But time flowed inexorably towards confrontation between the Imperium Romana the clans
Romans.
Of Thule. Of this, I was certain.
Are we fighting the Romans?
No idea.
The Imperium Romana.
Oh, yes, but I'm assuming, I don't know.
Please tell me that you're just talking about the Templars and we're not going to have to fight the Romans as well.
some Roman legionaries like, why are you here?
Yeah, suddenly Overlord 2 starts happening.
Here,
One ancient runestone for. I didn't play Overlord 2.
It's a good game.
I played Overlord 1 and I quite enjoyed it. Although, this was weird, I bought Overlord expecting Dungeon Keeper. And I was like, it was still fun, but it was like, it wasn't what I was expecting.
I don't know, I just like to do the Pikmin life. I like watching them wipe out the.
Yeah, it's literally Dungeon Keeper meets Pikmin. Fine.
I'll go back to those bloody bogs then. We're going back to the bogs. We're just repeating the missions.
Yeah, I think they've run out of maps. I've got this horrible feeling they've run out of maps.
Is this what we were talking about before when you said there was not another area after this and that's what we won out? So, like, the next one would be the last one.
Yeah, that might be it, actually. That might be that literally there aren't any more. That's unfortunate. Okay, what's the one thing? What's the Talisman of Freyr? Talisman of Freyr is. Oh, summons the Golden Boar Gullinbursti for 30 seconds.
I'm going to use that one, see what it does.
It summons a Golden Boar Gullinbursti. It says it right there. Come on!
I'm not sure how helpful you will be. I'll be honest, Boar, you don't look like you'll be useful. Well, we need to get the anvil to do the next upgrade. So I'm gonna buy some scale mail, sod it.
So how do we get the anvil?
Probably a mission.
It might be worth doing? I don't know.
Maybe? I think it might be regular mission, though.
Like plot mission, rather than...
Yeah. I mean, I've just spent 130 iron on this. We can go get that back by doing anything. It's just like... It's the same. You know, it's like, what do we do now? What is the next mission? Just go back to the bogs? Are we going to kill the trolls again?
I don't know.
Bishop Yarnung Village. Just better come from our attack.
Oh, hey, we're going to Yarnum. We're going to Bloodborne now. Is that what's happening right now?
Just the other bloody Viking village we destroyed, we're going back to.
For God's sake, fine.
Do you have time? Do you want to end it now?
It's only about 20 minutes. Do you want to do one of the Trials of the Gods?
Yeah, sure. We'll do the Trials of the Gods, then we'll end it.
Yes.
We could try the second one. I'm pretty sure that one will kill us.
Ha! You see, I'm gonna get the Talisman of Hell. No, not Hell. Frigga, which has the healing.
Okay. So this one, Third Wave, will give us 120 iron, at one skill point, maximum 5, and a random level 12 item.
Which is 3 levels higher than what we're supposed to be getting right now. So, sure, let's make this happen.
Level 8. So the first one was level 2, this was level 8. Next one's level 14. Okay, let's do this. We're doing the Trial of Odin.
Way! So how many waves is it? 3 waves?
Yeah, 3 waves for the iron, 5 waves for the skill point.
Okay, right. So 5 waves is what we want to get.
Yeah, I mean 3 waves is fine.
Oh, hang on, what the hell? Only you can interact, apparently. Hang on, you can come to where you can see the thing in the middle. It's A. Can you not?
That's too dark for me on my screen.
Right, okay, so it's that symbol. No, go back to like the little cat ears one.
Can't.
That one, yeah.
Okay, I guess the others are actually in the battle then.
Yeah, so as far as I can see, west, north, and south is that symbol, and east is the arrow up.
West, north, and south are those. Okay.
Yeah.
I'll meet you there.
Literally, I cannot interact with this. Only you can.
Okay, that's north, west.
Arrow up. Oh god, the level 11. Yeah, arrow up. No, that's arrow up. Arrow up. Yep.
Oh god.
Oh god, I've been stunned.
Okay, I've done it. Apparently. Oh, it's glowing.
Hey, it changed. It changed.
It must be a thing we have to do.
Oh god, I've got. So it's now feather X. Thank God.
We'll see in a second. Maybe it changes each way. That won't be good for us. Feather, cat is in the bottom. Cat is in the bottom.
Yeah, I can't do any of the changes here. So.
Didn't have a ball.
Get in here to heal up. Okay, cat ears at the bottom.
Yep, there's a feather. What did I say? A feather here. Stop trying to kill my boar.
I can't see. It's blank now.
Yeah, it does every few seconds. Oh god! How do I get it to work? Feather, ex-cat is. Okay. That's a feather, I think. Feather. Anything next? Oh, I wonder if it gives us anything extra. Okay, good.
The portal in the middle.
What's that doing? It's shooting at birds. Oh, it's attacking the enemy.
Oh, cool.
Feather,
arrow, feather, cat ears, arrow.
What's that again?
Feather, cat ears, feather, cat ears, arrow.
Feather. You're getting all the combat, and I'm getting all the going around looking at circles.
I would offer to swap, but I can't.
There we go. Bird attack.
This is a lot harder than last time.
Just that! Just a little bit. Eat a boar!
Boars are very tasty.
Oh my god. That's more pain. Oh god, they're still coming! Damn witch can take away my powers. Oh, heal.
I'm gonna heal.
I got. I need help. Heal thing.
Here.
I don't know what I need.
Wave completed.
Survived the third wave. Not even the second. Oh my god. We're doomed.
I see. Hang on. Yeah.
Okay.
Which? Arrow, Cassius, X, arrow.
Arrow, Cassius, okay.
Arrow, west arrow, Cassius, X, arrow. So that's the west, north, east, south.
Wait, what?
Cassius is the north. What does it actually do? Does it just deal damage to everything?
Yeah, it's doing dog damage. It's virgin. It's just an extra damage dealer.
That's good then, because we need that. X, cat's ears, feather arrow.
We may be in trouble. Too many troll berserkers. Oh god. Say X.
Took way too long, but I can't remember now. X, cat ears, feather, arrow.
X, cat ears, feather, arrow. Just
maybe
nice at this
point in time.
That was a feather.
Feather, arrow now. Oh, okay. There's three witches here, oh my god. And then they keep healing each other up.
I don't think they're going to fly past this wave.
But I haven't actually used any healing yet, so I'm not really right.
I have! They hit me like crazy!
Then switch to Talisman of Frigga then, because that gives you a healing bonus aura. Times 50 hit multiplier. Come on, yes, 53 hits. Oh my god, those guys are big.
Go! stop censoring this, you get nipples.
Oh god. Oh, it does have two heads. I was like, it doesn't have two heads. It has two heads. Wait. I'm literally completely fine. Something is healing me for stupid amounts of money and stuff, and I do not know what it is. What is it now? Let's find out. I'm being healed for a stupid amount, and I do not know why.
Okay.
See, hang on. Arrow, arrow, cat ears, arrow.
I don't think we're gonna make it. There's too many armored ones, because I'm gonna go down, and you're being healed like crazy. I don't know why!
Literally, I'm getting healed for like, for like 200 per... Stick near me, because then you can heal the thing. For some reason.
I don't got one bit!
According to me, you got full health.
Yeah, according to me, I'm at 1700! You've disconnected! You've desynced!
They're still attacking me though, but yeah, I've desynced in the awesomest ways, because I've got a lot of health regen at the moment. Okay, according to my screen, you're regenerating the same amount of health I am.
No! Oh god!
Like, seriously, with this regen, I can just tank everything.
Yeah, that's okay, it's an issue to the game, people.
Wow, this game loves me. Armor troll!
Oh my god.
You're not allowed to die, by the way.
I'm doing my best! Oh god, Etty just fired lightning at me!
Well, I'll tank the Etin because I can just heal forever, apparently.
Okay, I'll just stand over here and watch. That's just stupid.
Yeah, because I'm according to my thing, I'm being healed like pretty much for 237 every second.
Oh god!
Etin champion. I've no idea. This game was glitched out in the most amazing way. So according to me, you're still regenerating full health, so you're still like at full health whenever I look at you.
I'm like 30 health less than health I'm full. Depending how long this wave lasts, you might hit it too, I'm not too sure. If it's only a little bit, it'll be fine. I'm on fire! Oh god, I'm very on fire!
I'm taking out the witches as best I can.
Too many witches!
Hang on, I'm just gonna line them up well. There's a lot of witches.
Oh god! I just used all my health kits!
These totems are really annoying, I'll be honest with you.
Yeah, they're setting me on fire!
Well, this game is glitched. This has been amazingly fun for me, because the game is glitched out in a beautiful way.
Oh, I'm glad you're enjoying it!
I really am!
Insanely huge. Why are you all females?
They're not.
They are?
No.
They're not as boobs.
They're just really fat.
Are you sure?
Do you want to check under that loincloth?
Well, you're the one underneath it right now as you speak. believe you're super regenerating. Oh god, it respawned.
Is it happening for you? Is it happening on your screen as well?
No.
Like, for me.
Yeah, your health just keeps going. Your health goes down, then up.
This is like, this is stupid. Like, the netcode for this game is appalling. I'm assuming I'm choosing that's what happened because,
yeah,
like this game is glitched out and thinks I'm standing inside Frigga's circle all the time.
Oh god, what is that?
It's a champion.
Oh, never mind. I couldn't feel this.
And then armored troll, I think. Yeah. And the witch is a witch.
The last thing you thought you did was go inside that. Okay. Oh, it's fun. You know.
I'm just sitting here holding down X because...
I know, I can see you doing it.
At least you got the kill, eh? Holy mother of moly! Oh dear!
Oh god, what is that?
He's immune to fire.
Oh, there's two of them! There's two of them!
They're immune to fire as well, which is unfortunate. And they can stun a lot of the time. Stunned and blocked and stunned and oh my god.
Are you also going to have to fight a lot of these later?
Hey! Be aware that I'm like, because I can't die apparently, I'm totally carrying you here.
Oh shut up! I wouldn't have faith to be known.
See? An Imperial longbow, a now just oh, a green rune, and a gift point.
No, that's not repeat the trial because you glitched. You glitch all the time, you cheat.
I guess I'm not trying to. The game has just got a horribly bad netcode.
They always cheat, you know. Always.
Right, let's call it now.
Yeah, let's call it now.
Yeah, it was a fun episode for me. I loved it. It was amazing.
I might drop it down to two episodes. One where you do good things, one where you cheat.
It's fine for me.
Right, thank you guys for watching.
Yep.
This was me and Nemo cheating.
Yep. I'll catch you guys next time, folks.
Ciao for now, people.
Bye.
Bye.